Hi guys, welcome to the channel. And this video is a collaboration between the J Trips and Magic and Finn. So we met these six-year-old triplets at Home Depot. I'll put a link to that video up here. You can see it. We only met one of them that day. It was Porter. But now we meet Harper, Porter, and Easton. And we had a blast, so check it out. I'll put a link in the description for the J Trips version of this video, which also launches today. So check that out. And give them a subscribe and a like, and we will see you in the next video.
Hi.
Introduce yourselves. What are your names?
I'm Harper.
Porter.
Easton.
Nice to meet you.
They're collectively known as the J Trips.
I'm Harper.
Porter.
Easton. I'm Harper.
Porter.
Easton.
They're collectively known as the J Trips.
So like if we just put your toe right there, one of you stand right there. Actually, right in a row. Who's the oldest? Okay, right there. Put your toes right there.
Hi, I'm Porter.
Hi, wait, it's not rolling. Go back. That's how it happens.
Take one.
Do over. And
actually,
ready? Go.
Hi, I'm Porter. Hi, I am Harper.
Hi, I'm Easton.
And you are?
The J Trips.
Wimpy little pooch, don't you see? A great big dog's the only one for me. Then I'll be doing all right. Well, I got him back when he was just a pup. Way back then I could pick him up. Now he barely fits into my pickup truck. Yeah, so he's doing all right. And it's a great Dane's dance.
Magic, I'm gonna meet
you guys.
Oh, look. Oh, wonderful.
Don't make little yipping puppy sounds because then he might think you're wanting to play with him.
I know, just kidding.
So are you guys in first grade or kindergarten? Or?
First grade.
Okay.
He's because he's just smelling you guys a little bit. Remember, dogs like to get used to
so
the
here's
smells.
His chicken toy. One of you guys can give him his chicken toy because that's the one he likes. Just put it right in front of him on the ground. That's a good boy. Yeah, is he good? Oh, good boy, Magic. You guys can move in a little closer and pet him. He's not going to do anything.
He's just like Brody. He's
good
just
boy.
Bigger, that's all.
Hi, Brody.
I know.
How
so
old is
sweet.
Magic?
Magic's 4.5.
Hey, Brody.
Ours is 3.5.
Good boy.
Ours is 3.5.
Because you remember, Harper, how you said you the nicest animal on a farm is like a horse, right? Yeah. Because he's rolling over on his back.
Oh, yes.
That's a good sign.
Yeah. Be gentle.
You know gentle. What's the worst thing that's going to happen? You're going to get dog slobber on you.
That's what I told Mom.
I'm not going to get on me.
Harper, you can, when he rolls over, you can roll, rub his belly.
Oh, yes.
I'm going to give him a
oh, my gosh.
Blood. Where's the other dog?
We're going to get him.
So what? How tall is he?
Magic's about 35 inches at his shoulder.
Okay.
So we're lucky to have the J Trips here. Met him at a Home Depot, and next thing you know, here they are, having fun.
Now, how old is Magic?
He is 4.5.
Good job, Harper. Good memory.
Coming, and then I kind of use that in a play.
That's
his favorite position.
Huh?
And welcome back to Subscriber Dane Features. Hope you're enjoying the J Trips. What I have for you here today first is Atlas. They lost their first Dane after 6 years, and now they've got this 14-month-old Euro Dane, and he won the tallest dog in the town show. Next is Arthur, 7-year-old Great Dane from Anita de Klerk with love from beautiful Cape Town, South Africa. And here we have Uno. Farida has this 5-month-old Black Dane. And then we have Frank Burgic says, hello and greetings from Bosnia-Herzegovina. 8-month-old pit bull, and he wanted to share this beautiful dog, and it sure is beautiful and proof. We will list dogs in here that are not Great Danes. He does want to get a Great Dane, so he and Alfie really enjoy the channel. And finally, Colin. Colin looks like a handful. Bob and Francesca are huge fans. They're from Malta in the middle of the Mediterranean Sea, and they really love watching the channel, and they enjoy it. They sing along with the tune. Everyone, thanks for watching. If you want your dog featured, just send me a video or a photo, and that is in the description, my email, where you can send it.
Or one of them.
Good boy.
I'm walking
him. Now what do you do?
Upstairs.
You want to see my daughter, huh?
Upstairs.
You're less interested in the dogs and more interested in my kids, aren't you? How about if I bring Finn out now? Throw it in the air.
Good boy.
Get his attention. Say, hey, Finn.
Right there.
Take turns. Let's take turns. All right.
Eat it.
No, throw it to him. Throw it to the dog.
Throw it to Porter.
Oh, yeah. Who's next?
Easton, your turn.
Okay. Okay. In the air. All right. He's ready. Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Okay. No.
Harper, you're not listening.
Now, please.
Hey, get down here.
It's because of the fur.
Oh, it is the fur. It's a dead cat. Oh. Quiet. Here we go.
Sniffing.
Oh. Oh,
oh, a little too far. Throw.
Do you guys like snakes?
No! I had a snake around my neck yesterday. What?
Harper, are you next?
I said the faces were different.
No, don't.
Okay, you can let go. Great job.
They're still at school.
Oh, dang. Look
at this guy.
Yeah.
What
are you
doing?
Oh, my gosh. That
dude
is
cute. Pull him out. Put that bag on. That's gonna do it. Thanks for watching us. Finn and Magic, meet the J-Trips. Way to go, guys.
Hi.
Bye. Have a great day.
Dane Dane in the neighborhood. Why can't every dog be just as good?